Alright, so let's see, what's in here? Anything at all? Nope, nothing at all. And this is a calming sight.
Make of this writing?
Doesn't mean anything to me, should it?
Hold on a second. I jotted something down earlier. It seems the sacrifices need to be lowered onto the proper altars, and the safe way to him will be open.
Huh, okay. Totally unsettling. It had to have been God's will that these two twin orphans survived. They were baptized and given medicine. Nuan and his brother Zin quickly recovered, but just as quickly did their aberration progress. Of course they are twins, but for some reason their growth patterns exhibit identical values. 12 hours after serum administered. Body temperature evaluation. No. Oh. I'm guessing that's the twins that I fought just now. Yep, those are the twins. And I killed both of them very quickly. I murdered the fuck out of them. Wait a minute. Oh. There's a poocher, too. There's a pupper that I'm probably gonna have to kill. Oh, you are ugly. Is there open leaf here? Seriously. Get wrecked.
Joseph.
Get wrecked.
What is it? I dropped my glasses back there. Fuck.
Sebastian, I'll draw it away so you can search.
Oh no, I'm killing this thing.
Over here! Over here!
Thank you. have to
say. Bad dog.
Bad doggy. Bad. And we're done with that fight.
I'm sorry. It's not just about being unable to see. It's about feeling normal.
It's all right. Let's focus on finding Kidman.
Yay! Oh yeah, let's take the Frostbolt. Because we totally might need that.
Jeez, Joseph. All that for a pair of glasses.
Hang on here. Step over here. Give me that brain juice. Jeez, Joseph. All four pair of glasses. Boo. Look at me, I'm gonna be a blind nerd. And I think with that, this session comes to a close, because I'm not going to lie, that was an excruciatingly long chapter. So, yeah, I think I'm done for the night. I'm going to call it quits. So, until next time, I get to see you. I'll hope y'all have a good one, and I will see you next time. Bye!